Growth sales is all about finding new partnerships for Adobe, as well as expanding existing partnerships.
In a typical day, you are doing lots of customer calls, and that's really trying to understand what their issues are, what their challenges are, and if there's something that we have in the products and capabilities that we can offer that will help solve those problems or challenges for the customer, or not in some instances. Listening to customer challenges, being very curious, familiarize yourself with the technology landscape that you'll be operating in, knowing who's good at what, who the competitors are, what are the common customer challenges, what are the common use cases, and really developing a good appreciation, understanding of that.
I tend to look for people who have expertise in a facet of marketing, you know, whether that be in content, commerce, or audience personalization. I also look for people who have a real entrepreneurial spirit, who are really driven, competitive, and have a can-do attitude. Not having sales experience isn't necessarily an exclusion to working here. 6 years ago, I'd never worked in sales, but I worked in marketing, I had an understanding of technology, and I loved solving business problems.
Managing a team of sales individuals in a high-performing environment within a diverse region in Southeast Asia excites me.
I love working with my team members. I love seeing them succeed.
As many hours as you're willing to put in, you see a direct result to the commercial reward that you see at the other end. So it's a very motivating place to work for that regard.
I would say, you know, working with people at Adobe, exceptional people, but also really, really genuine. So in the growth team, as well as working really hard on, you know, solving our customers' challenges, we also like to celebrate success and have a lot of fun together. If you understand marketing, have a passion for technology, and you love solving problems, then working at Adobe and Growth Sales is for you.